Diplomacy and security do not have to be trade-offs. President Obama has worked to strike a balance that ensures the outreach and engagement necessary to advance our policies and our interests in accordance with security measures necessitated by the threats to U.S. interests. Later this week, President Obama will discuss our counterterrorism strategy, and he will discuss this balance which the administration has sought to strike.